Oiô.
Oh, come on.
I'm just delivering some post.
You're just delivering some post.
Yeah.
So why is that man saying he's in distress?
He's not. Look, he's happy.
He doesn't look too happy. He looks like he's being robbed.
No. What are you going over there for?
Come on.
I'm not doing anything.
Let's put our hands up.
Someone's phoning me. Hang on, gotta pick this up. It might be important.
Someone's phoning you.
Yeah.
But why would somebody be phoning you?
I don't know. Why not?
I got one guy in the store. He's got
Whoa, calling me
a
out?
shovel
Come
out.
on.
Come on.
My name's
Put your
Yves.
hands up.
Yeah, I gotta pick up this call.
Individual's gonna be driving a mail van, wearing mailman clothes, boonie hat, and mask.
Don't look like. Hang on, let me get a gun real quick.
No. No guns. Come on.
Okay.
Put your hands up. No.
Well, what do you want me to do?
Put your hands up. I told you.
When here? What do you want me to come out
Right
here?
there. Right then and there. Right there.
Okay. Surrender.
Go down your knees.
Oh, why would you lock your car? You
What
really
the fuck?
expect me to get away with a mail van?
Oh, well, kind of.
Hoyo.
We're gonna
This
be
is
in
not
the
going to go
sword
well.
square now.
Oh!
That's pretty smart. He's on foot. He ditched the mail truck in a way that I can chase him until I went around.
Right.